5 home remedy for toothache. Number 1, clove. If there is any toothache, press the clove between your teeth. Number 2, garlic. Grind some buds of garlic. Mix a pinch of garlic, a pinch of salt or pepper, and apply it on the sore tooth. Number 3, lemon. Cut the lemon with a knife and apply it on the aching tooth. Number 4, salt water. If there is a toothache, gargle with salt and water solution. Number 5, guava leaf. Press the fresh guava leaf lightly into the aching tooth.